the Sharia and Hurist regimes.
All children up to 18 years of age who were affected by COVID-19 will be provided free health insurance up to Rs. 5 lakh by the center under Ayushman Bharat Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana. More than 13 crore families could be benefit from the scheme, which was announced during the monsoon session of the parliament. Beneficiary families for the free health scheme has been selected on the basis of the SEC 2011 database for deprivation and occupational criteria in both rural and urban scenario. The health insurance premium would be paid from the PM CARES fund, and it will cover secondary and tertiary health care, hospitalization of the children. The Ministry of the Health has earlier noted that the Ayushman Bharat would have provided an insurance cover up to Rs. 5 lakh per family every year. PMJ aims to provide cashless access to healthcare service for the beneficiary at the point of service, that is the hospital, thus mitigating the financial difficulties that improvise people.
Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.